right, panel. All right, panel. You were having a very good night. Let's see what you can do with another challenger. Would you come in and sign in, please, ma'am? Tala? Tala Foreman, is that right?
Yes, that's right.
Where are you from? Is it Miss or Mrs.?
Miss.
Miss, where are you from, Miss Foreman?
California, Los Angeles.
Oh, well, wonderful. It's nice to have somebody from way out the West Coast. Now, we're running a little short of time, so you take a look at the panel, will you?
Yes.
Now, you take a look at Miss Foreman, will you? Fine. Now, you come with me, Miss Foreman.
Thank you.
You'll sit right down here. The panel's had a very quick look at you.
It did.
On that basis, we'll give them the one free guess that they get, and we begin the free guesses with Miss Kilgallen.
I think she's a choreographer.
A choreographer, Mr. Lewis.
I believe she owns Harry's Bar.
Miss Francis.
I think Miss Foreman's a stunt performer in pictures.
Mr. Sepp.
I think Miss Foreman's a dramatic coach.
You think she's a dramatic coach? That's a very interesting answer. In fact, it's a correct answer. Well, let's let our viewers at home... But now I tell you this, Miss Foreman is a rather special type of dramatic coach, and we have a particular reason for having here. Let's see for fun if you can figure out what the special reason is, what area it is first, beginning with Bennett, since you started things off.
Why she's here as a dramatic coach?
Yeah.
Well,
the
I would guess...
A particular reason why she's
Well, here. I would guess that we've had Miss America, who may need some dramatic coaching. Maybe that's what you're going to be doing.
Oh, that's fine, Bennett. That's one down nine to go, Miss Kilgallen.
Well, may we ask questions about it or just guess?
Yeah, sure.
Mm-hmm. Do you do your coaching in a particular place?
No.
No, I
mean... Float.
A float, you mean? No. That is two down and eight to go, Mr. Lewis.
Let me see what we're to determine, John. We're to determine why the lady is here in New York.
What we're announcing is there's a special reason why Miss Foreman as a dramatic coach is here. There's a special area of interest.
A very special area of interest that preceded Edna into New York this week. It was a thing called Maryland. Could possibly this lovely lady have something to do with that lady, Marilyn Monroe?
Oh, Marilyn. Yes, indeed.
Yes, indeed.
Well, then, I know that they're doing a picture here in town, and you are coaching her, perhaps, in that particular part.
Yes.
We do. How do I have a seven-year itch?
Is Miss Foreman, is your name sometimes... Are you sometimes known as Miss Lytess?
Yes.
Well, that's why your face looked vaguely familiar to me, and that's why I said dramatic coach. Mm-hmm. And wasn't I a fool not to put two and two together?
Well, now, this just... We were very proud of ourselves. We thought we'd tie you into all kinds of knots, you know? But we didn't tie you into any kinds of knots at all. Well now I think...
about Marilyn?
Yeah. Hey, pardon? That's what we're going to... I'm going to ask you, you're having
you're
fun...
You're teaching her how to pitch ball?
No, not yet.
Are you having fun in New York?
Yes, I love New York. I love every minute of it. But the nicest time I've had here was when I saw the Egyptian at the Roxy Theater. It was a beautiful picture.
Oh, well, granted. I'm glad you like it. I'm glad you like our big, fat city, too. And I'm only sorry... We've got to flip some cards anyway. We ain't going to say to flip any cards. Sorry we didn't give him a rougher time, but I hope you enjoyed your visit, brief as it was.
It very much.
Always nice to have somebody from the coast with us. Good to see you, Miss Foreman. Good night. Well, it just shows to show you that the best laid...